Everybody, welcome back to my channel. My name is Samantha. If you guys are new here, leave a comment down below so I can say hello to you. And if you guys are coming back, welcome back. It is bright and early. My eyes are still kind of puffy from sleeping. We had a long night last night, but I am really, really excited to be up and couponing this morning. So as you can see by the little stripes here, we are at 7-Eleven. I just picked up a bunch of inserts. These inserts are really, really great, so I wanted to make sure I got a good few of them. Let me see, I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I got 7 Retail Me Not inserts. These are the inserts that you guys are looking for. And then I also got a good chunk of Smart Source inserts. Now, what I did discover in my area, and you guys can check it out in your area too. I don't know if you guys have a Publix near you or maybe other grocery stores. But last afternoon, I was out at Publix just picking up some groceries, and they actually have the inserts there early, like the newspapers with the inserts, the Sunday newspapers with the inserts and everything there. So I did go ahead and get some there. But a lot of those, for whatever reason, it seemed as if the people had taken the Retail Me Not inserts out of them, because some of them only came with the Smart Source. But here at 7-Eleven, I was able to find some more Retail Me Not. So anyway, so check out your local grocery store on Saturdays. Sometimes they do carry the newspaper in advance. You guys can cut those coupons the night before, make your morning a little bit shorter. Not too many deals going on this week. I'm a little bit sad about it, but there are a good few of them, and there's some really great laundry deals. So it's probably gonna be pretty quick of a haul this morning, but we're gonna get a lot of laundry items, which is always exciting. Unfortunately, I don't get the Tide coupons in my region, although I did notice that they are on the app. So if you guys don't get the Tide coupons, they are on the app that you can go ahead and use them. And you can also print them out from PNG, but this morning I did check and there wasn't any for me to print out. So let me know if you guys have any trouble with that, or what you guys do when you don't receive those coupons. I know you can order from a ferry, but let me know in the comments below what you guys think. Alrighty guys, let's go over to CVS and get started. I'll see you soon. Okay guys, welcome to CVS. Here we are at the CoverGirl station. This is going to be the first deal. I'm actually not going to be picking it up because I don't have the CRT, but if you guys happen to have a 3 off of 12 cosmetic CRT, or if you have a 3 off of 15 CoverGirl CRT, this is what I recommend you do. Go ahead and pick up 3 of these CoverGirl eyebrow pencils. You're gonna go ahead and get to 18, and as you can see, the deal is spend 18 and receive $6 back. You'll use 3 of the $3 off CoverGirl eye coupons that came in today's Smart Source. And then you'll go ahead and pair that with a 3 off of 12 CoverGirl CRT, and you'll end up paying $6 and getting $6 back, making them completely free. And you might even be able to get a small moneymaker out of them. And forgive me guys, as I forgot to print out my breakdown today. But if you guys have that CRT, you can go ahead and do that deal. Buy 2 and get 8. I actually did try out these lip glosses here. They're not the worst. They're very, very buttery. Typically, I'm not the biggest fan of Physicians Formula, to be honest with you. But for free items, it's okay. But this makeup remover is what we typically always get, just because it is $7.49. Guys, they are super tiny. Oh, okay. They are super tiny, as you can see. I always laugh at them because I can't believe that somebody would actually pay $8 for this. And to be honest with you, it's not the best makeup remover in the world, in my opinion. You guys let me know what you guys think. But if you have the $4 off CRT from last week and the $3 off CRT that we got from this week, everybody should be receiving those. If you didn't use your $4 on from last week, you can go ahead and use both of them this week, and your total will come out to $8, and you'll receive $8 back, making them completely free. Also, if you happen to have a 3 off 12 cosmetic CRT, you can make a money maker out of this, a $3 money maker. So if you have a cosmetic CRT and you have the two mystery offers, highly recommend doing this deal. Let me pick this up. Just to make money off of it. Unfortunately, I used mine last week, but yeah, you guys can go ahead and do that if you please. Okay guys, so the next deal that you're gonna go ahead and do is going to be on Crest and Colgate. So some of the select Crest are on sale for $2.99, and then you're gonna receive a $3 extra care buck when you buy two of them. And then the Colgates are on sale for $3.49, and you get $4.50 back when you buy two. Okay, so I don't have a 3 off 12 toothpaste CRT. I don't know what's going on with my CRTs this morning, but I do have a $3 off whitening. Now, if you guys have the $3 off 12 and the $3 off whitening, you'll be making like a $4 moneymaker out of this, which would be really awesome. Toothpaste is always a moneymaker. But what I've gone ahead and done is picked up two of the Crest. I get the whitening ones because that way the $3 whitening CRT will go ahead and attach to it. And then I also get the whitening Colgate just in case, but I went ahead and picked two of these up. Guys, keep in mind that you can pick up the larger one as compared to the smaller ones, okay? So get more for your buck there. Your total is gonna come out to about $12, and then you're gonna go ahead and use two of the $1 coupons that came in the PNG last week. You're gonna go ahead and use two of the 50 cent off coupons, any CRTs you can go ahead and pair that with, the $3 off 12 oral care if you have that. I'm gonna go ahead and use this $3 off of teeth whitening. Now you can use this and the $3 off of 12 if you have it, and then you'll end up making a $1 moneymaker without this, and with this you'll be making a $4 moneymaker. Alrighty guys, so check out the breakdown. You can print it out and bring it to the store with you, but we're gonna go ahead and stack up on some toothpaste. Okay guys, next deal is going to be on the Aleve, and I do not know why only one of them is tagged. It is on other ones, but I typically go ahead and grab the $8.49 one, so that's gonna be this one. So you're gonna go ahead and pick up three of them, and then you're gonna go ahead and use these coupons here. Where are they? That are save $4 off of one. So you're gonna use three of these coupons, and then of course if you have any pain relief CRTs, you can add that in. But even with just these coupons, it'll go ahead and be completely free for you. Guys, if you're new to my channel, remember, don't get the ones that say back and muscle pain that are $8.99. Get the ones that are $8.49. They are the exact same ingredients, exact same everything. You're just paying 50 cents more for an orange packaging, okay? Just a little trick. Hey guys, moving on to some laundry deals. Love laundry deals. So you're gonna go ahead and pick up one of the large Tides, two of the Tide Pods, two of the Persil's detergent or pods, and then one of the Gain Flings. So we're gonna go ahead and grab these five items. Use the $3 off of the detergent, $2 off the Tide Pods, $2 off the Tide Pods, $2 off the Persil that came in today's Retail Me Not, and then the $2 off of the Gain Flings, which is either on your app or came in the PNG as well. Now again, you can print those coupons from PNG website if they allow you to. Otherwise, check your guys' app then. Majority of them are on the app. You would just need one more extra $2 off Tide Pods, which I actually happen to have one because PNG sent me one. But for Luis's card, we're not gonna have that one. So it's okay. Either way, if you use all of the coupons plus the $3 off of 15 laundry CRT, you will be getting all of this for $7, guys. Crazy, crazy deal. I was going to do this on my card and on Luis's, but for whatever reason, I didn't get the 3 off of 15 laundry CRT either. So I don't know what's going on with my CRTs today. So I'm just going to do it on his because he has some extra care bucks to burn, which I'm a little bit sad about because I wanted some more detergent, but whatever. It's okay. CVS, give me some more CRTs. What the heck? Okay, guys, let's go on. So guys, just really quick, if you prefer to get this instead of getting the large Tide detergent, you can definitely go ahead and get a fabric softener. They are the same price as the detergent, so you'll swap them out, and there is a $3 coupon on this as well that you can use. Alrighty guys, and last thing I wanted to pick up today was going to be this pain relief heat patch that we're getting for free today. I'm not entirely sure which one it is, so I'm gonna go ahead and try a couple here and I will let you guys know. But this is on everybody's app, by the way. You can just clip it to your card. Okay guys, ignore my purse and my little mess, but this is everything that I'm picking up today. I'm a little bit bummed I didn't get that many CRTs, but hopefully next week will be a bit better. And so yeah, let's go check out and see how it goes. Alrighty guys, welcome home. This is everything that we got today. A pretty small haul for me, but that's okay. So just wanted to go through really quickly the receipts. This is the patch, guys, that you can get for free today at CVS. It is the $1.99 one, I believe is its regular price. Yep. and it comes off completely free. I did notice though, if you try to add it into a haul, it won't come off. So I had to do them separately on a separate receipt, but that's okay. More fetch points on Fetch for that. If you guys are new or don't know what Fetch is, it's an app that you can download to go ahead and get gift cards just for scanning your receipt. So you guys can definitely check out the description box. My information will be down there below. It'll get you 2,000 points to begin with. Okay, so then moving on from that, I wanted to go ahead and try this new L'Oreal thing. I had a lot of L'Oreal CRTs that were expiring today. So I went ahead and put them together. I could have got a moisturizer completely for free, and unfortunately there were no extra care bucks back on the L'Oreal, which is a bummer, but that's okay. I could have got the moisturizer, like I said, completely for free, but I chose to try out this honey eye gel, which I'm pretty excited about. So here it was. I used two $7 off Age Perfect CRTs plus a $5 off of 10 L'Oreal Facial Care CRT. And then I ended up coming to a subtotal of $349. I used my Fetch Rewards gift card. And so I had an 84% savings value. $3 for that on a gift card, I'll take it. It was completely free out of pocket. So super, super cool to go ahead and try that out. Then the next thing here I have is going to be the Crest, the Colgate, and the Aleve. I did it all on one transaction. You guys can split it up and roll it if you wish. But here is going to be two of the Colgate totals, two of the Crest, and then three of the Aleves. The $3 off whitening does attach to those toothpaste, so make sure if you guys want to use that CRT that you just get one that says for the Colgate that says whitening, or these 3D white Crest toothpaste. So here is everything on the receipt. I went ahead and used three of the $4 off coupons for the Aleve that came in today's newspaper. I had the two of the $1 off coupons for the Crest that came in the PNG last week, two of the 50 cent off for the Colgate, the $3 off whitening, the 50 cent off app coupon for the Crest, and then I rolled some extra care bucks. My total was 50 cents in tax. So really exciting about that. I wish I would have had the $3 off of 12 oral care CRT, so I could have gone ahead and used that to make it even more of a moneymaker. So if you have one of the $3 off CRTs, this is a $1 moneymaker, but if you have both of them, it would be a $4 moneymaker. So a little bit bummed, but that's okay. I don't know what's going on. CVS did not want to give me CRTs today. But here is the 100% savings value. Originally, it would have been $42, and I got it for 50 cents, so that's always fun. And then the laundry deal, guys, little hiccup. I had to do it in two different receipts because I had a $2, like I told you guys, a $2 off of Tide coupon for the pods, but it was attaching to the large one. So I had to do this first so I could use the $3 off coupon on that, and then I could use the $2, the $2, the $2, and the $2 off coupon for those four. Persil coupon is actually on the app this week. So if for whatever reason you can't or don't or can't find the newspaper in the Retail Me Not insert, you can use that Persil coupon, which is on the app. Really exciting. All of them will be on the app except for an extra Tide Pods. You would have to have one more extra of those. You can print it out online, or it comes in the PNG last week. Okay? So I went ahead and used everything. Unfortunately, I did not receive a 3 off of 15 on my account, so I only did it on Louise's. And then you do get that $10 back extra care buck, so it comes out to about $7 for everything. Again, I did roll extra care bucks, so I paid nothing out of pocket. Actually, I paid 56 cents out of pocket, 100% savings value. So that's always really exciting. All right, so you guys let me know if you have any questions or if you wanna see anything else. Hopefully next Sunday we'll have some more deals. Also, just in case, I did have a couple questions over the week. You can split up the transactions. I actually did that here, like I said, for the coupon. So if you buy something, you know, two Aleves, then you come back and get the third Aleve, it will print your extra care bucks on that last receipt. I know that was a question that I had. Alrighty, guys, I love you so much. Thank you so much for watching. Remember, 1,000 subscribers, and there will be a huge giveaway, guys. We are so, so close. So if you haven't already subscribed, go ahead and hit that big red subscribe button and share with all your friends and family. It's always super, super fun to save and share with everybody you know, okay? I will see you guys very, very soon in my week preview video tomorrow, and then the deals preview hopefully will be a lot better next week. Alrighty, guys, I will see you later. Bye.